The Emir of Zazzau, Shehu Idris, noted that for the country to overcome the present economic hardship, all hands must be on deck for the socio-economic development of the country. He also called on government to redouble efforts in job creation and caution youth to avoid drug abuse, as well as appeal to governments to intensify war against the menace. Shehu Idris also speak on the need of harmonious coexistence in the country.
There shouldn't be any discrimination whatsoever. People should live happily and peacefully with one another. All the constituted authorities are made to promote unity and ensure a peaceful coexistence among our people.
Residents of the Emirate noted the unifying factor of the Dawa festival.
This tradition, it has been long, long years ago that this tradition has been happening because of the unity that always the Emirate of Zazzau is trying to coordinate and make a peace to the nation.
It enhances kinship, it brings about unity, it brings people together.
Visitors at the Daba speak on the uniqueness of the event.
And it's a vibrant tradition that you're keeping alive. I think this brings unity among the people, around the emir, around the love of the horses and the tradition.
It's important that we continue to showcase the uniqueness, the pockets of excellence, the pockets of beauty we have in this country, because those are in fact what makes Nigeria a great nation.
The Daba festival is an old cultural heritage in Zazzau Emirate that has come to stay. In Zaria, I'm Sagir Muhammad Awol, NTA News.